Wasn't that one?
As soon as you left,
he
showed up.
Huh?
As soon as you left, he showed up.
Oh, really?
Yep, yeah.
Damn it. Beaver.
Thank you.
go ahead. I'll wait for Danny. You don't know Danny. I wonder what was up Eric's ass.
I don't know. Because he was going to go now and I was leaving.
Kids nowadays.
Stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a ball.
Yeah.
Woo! that one that you hit at the end of them roots,
yeah.
That snuck up at me like, what? Whoa, boom! Yep. Got the tail end up.
Yup, it just.
Your rear end has some air.
Oh, dang. Say that Stegmog or what?
Stegmog.
Yeah. Yeah, that's sucks that they logged it, but it's a cool overlook. Yeah. Yeah, it's getting there. It's not quite, but it's pretty close. Yeah, it's breezy today.
Yeah.
Heidi, Danny, alright.
Hey, those dogs are slippery.
Yeah, he
is. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, all them, we went over a bunch of wood ramps at the race yesterday.
Really?
Oh, you had to watch it. They were wet with leaves. It was like, Pam said at the National Enduro, she was waiting at the bridge for me to come back.
Yeah,
she said she was there for like 45 minutes and like four people fell on the bridge. Just coming through the bridge.
Yeah.
Because it was cut down in the middle. It had a channel that like that wide and that deep in the middle. And you're supposed to be one car at a time through it. Yeah. So if you didn't stay all the way to the right enough, or if you gassed it, yep. He said they were crashing everywhere through this.
That's the one that's closest to 72, the other one's that way.
Yep.
nice up here.
Yeah, it's cool. Yeah, it's too bad they logged it, but it's cool up here. That's my joke. Whenever somebody says Wendy, I go, she's a bitch and out of prison. The ex-sister-in-law. Wendy. God, what a piece of work.
Is your pipe twisted or is it like stock like that?
That's the way they are.
Really?
Yeah. I got the spark arrestor on it right now.
Yeah.
Because of the race. They want you to have a spark arrestor in an RV. Not everybody does it, but I'm like, if we're going riding up there around anyhow, I'll put it on.
Yeah, I don't have that.
Yeah. Around here, we're not that bad. See, that's why I didn't buy any for the other two bikes.
Yeah.
Not for one use.
Yeah.
We're probably not going to ride them again this year.
Yeah, like
maybe, I don't know. Me and Andy are on the YZs doing the races, so. Andy was thinking about selling his.
Not yet.
So he can get something else.
Yep.
He really liked that.
Yeah.
After a little while, he was like, I like the way that handles.
Yeah.
It handles really good out there.
That's the thing about this. I wish it was just a little shorter.
Yep.
For my short legs.
Yeah.
All the pros had to go around it. So.